Excited to see you fly to new heights on your mountain, and we're always going to be here as your family for you. So we're going to continue this blessed ceremony. I'm going to take Andre's flowers and his little and please may we welcome to the stage the Honorable Mayor of New York City, Eric Adams.
Wanted to be like you. I remember you did the show for me. You sung, you sang. That's right.
Yeah.
And you did a piece from The Wiz. And I was sitting home after. And I was trying to figure out, like, what just happened? to the computer and I like Googled this thing about energy.
Right.
And we can be just like you. We just have to just exhume that energy that you give out.
It's and free.
So with the love that people are showing you tonight, we need to show each other every night. And I'm just so, I left that night so optimistic. We went through some tough times these last few years. Many of us, you know, we just feel so broken. But you coming on the stage, 1973, being on Broadway, just entertaining our audience, giving your all every night. Every night you gave your all. And you just allowing us to just believe again. We want to live again. You know, we've been held emotionally hostage. And your voice, your energy never dies. It only transforms, and it can transform. You transformed us. I want to thank you, brother. And I appreciate you so much. It's a day for today. We are 8.8 million people. We're designating this day as your day. I know.
from the sky. Believe in the magic inside your heart. Believe all these things, not because I told you.